Rob Roy. A little sweet, bold, and complex, 3.5 out of 5 stars. You can find this recipe at a 3-ingredient cocktails. 2 dashes Angostura bitters, 1 ounce sweet vermouth, 2 ounces blended scotch. Add ice and stir for 30 seconds. Strain into a coupe glass. Lemon twist, garnish. Let's make a